I feel that all the Arabs in the world should be here helping, not just me. I feel like I'm the only foreigner in Gaza right now, and I would never leave, because if Israel's going to take all of Gaza or all of Palestine, that they want everyone to leave. That's why I stayed, because I don't want them to take Palestine.